New Hellboy movie coming out. I've been hype about this one. You know, I saw some of the artwork. I saw some still images. And finally, we got a trailer. So I can't wait to check it out. Let's take a look.
They warned us that something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war, it will be because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
Oh, man.
We're the line in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness.
Oh, this guy.
This is Earth.
You're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters?
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious? You made me a damn weapon.
Oh, damn.
I just wanted to help you become the best you.
Oh, look at that gun.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
Yeah, boy.
Are you about to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good.
You are mankind's best and only hope.
Ooh. I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Oh, damn.
Do you call him monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
Oh, sorry. Brady with a machine gun.
Can I interrupt?
On the contrary. He's alive just in time.
What? Look at that. Wow. All right, so there's things I like about this movie, things I'm concerned about. You know, it looks lighthearted, fun. I think the new actor for this movie, he's doing a good job. The guy from Stranger Things, David, I forgot his last name. He's good in Stranger Things, but I miss Ron Perlman. Ron Perlman was so good in the first two Hellboys, and I'm also missing Guillermo del Toro. I mean, he's a master director. He won Best Picture, and I'm just missing that vibe, those actors. The other characters as well, such as Liz and Abe Sapien. I'm not sure if the other girl's supposed to be Liz in this movie. I like the cast with Daniel Day-Kim, but I feel like something's missing. It looks enjoyable, but it looks like it's trying to be too funny. Nowadays, I feel like too many movies are trying to be too funny. And I was hoping this was going to be a little bit darker, a little bit edgier. And I was hoping it would follow more the style of the previous movies and then make it even more darker. That would have been cool, edgier, maybe something a little bit scarier. But this is definitely going for like a comedy feel to it, lighthearted. I'm not sure. I'm on the fence about this one. I have the same feeling when I watched the first Captain Marvel trailer that I was like, I'm not sure how I feel about that trailer. I'm feeling the same way about this movie. Am I totally hyped to go see this movie? If I'm like, man, I can't wait for this movie. Not really. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I'm not feeling that way. I just wish they would have made a Hellboy 3, to be honest with you. Instead of rebooting the whole thing, nobody asked for a reboot. Just make Hellboy 3. I know Ron Perlman's a little bit older, but just put some makeup prosthetics on him. You know, have him hit the gym real hard for like 6 months. And I think he would have been able to come back for Hellboy 3. I kind of feel bad for him because I know he really enjoyed this role of Hellboy. I know he would have been completely down to do it. And I think Guillermo del Toro would have been down to do it. I'm not sure what happened in terms of the deals and why this decision was made to reboot this whole movie, this whole franchise. Not sure. But leave me a comment, guys. Let me know what you think. Are you excited about this Hellboy? Do you feel the way I do? Are you on the fence about this movie? Let me know what you think. Leave me a comment. And if you like these videos, subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.